So I'm Shahzada Khan. So I'm a postdoctoral fellow in Dr. Sanjabi's lab. So we are trying to understand the immune response to HIV infection. So if we understand the immune response against this virus, we will hopefully be able to use this knowledge to create some vaccine or some preventive measures which will hopefully be useful to treat HIV. I've been interested to science, specifically biology. I was always horrible at math. So before getting into the university, I was kind of confused which pathway to choose. There's this physics, chemistry, engineering. I also wanted to be a pilot. So I was born and raised in Bangladesh. Everyone knows it's a still developing country and very highly populated, especially the city where I grew up. It's the capital, Dhaka. None of my parents are scientists. My mom is just a housewife. And I also have other siblings who are pretty much into business, are really diverse and not related to bioscience or any kind of research. So mostly my work is involved with bench work. And occasionally I have to also do advanced microscopy to find out the specific immune cells that get recruited to the site of infection. A good portion of daily work goes into maintaining those data and organizing in a PC. And probably by the end of the day, once you have the summary of your experiment, you want to summarize that in a nice PowerPoint slide so that after a week, you don't forget what you found. So HIV is a really a big problem in the society for now, at least. And I hope that whatever we are doing in the lab, and it will end up giving us some really good information and which will be eventually very useful for finding a cure against this virus, probably come up with a drug or vaccine. So that's my dream for now. Yeah. Biomedical research is it's definitely not an easy journey, and it takes a lot of passion. And if someone is seriously considering biomedical research as a profession, I would say that that person has to be really enthusiastic, and they have to really, most importantly, enjoy the science. So if someone enjoys the science and gets excited by the idea that he will someday find something exciting that will be useful for treating humans or treating some disease. So if someone finds that drive inside, I think that's most important. So I think everyone in biomedical science, at least when they start this career, they dream of a Nobel Prize. It's that dream actually that scientists most often, I would say, start with. Not necessarily everyone gets it, but you never know. Thank you.